My name is Robert Hall. I'm here in Sudeveen Eco Village. I'm active in the Global Eco Village Network, both regionally in the Baltic Sea Eco Village Network, BEN, in the European one, GEN Europe, and in the global one, where I sit as Europe's representative together with the other regions of Africa, Asia, Latin America, North America. The Global Eco Village Network is there to support the Eco Village movement, and through our national networks, we really are able to help Eco Villages find connection with each other, find exchange of experience, technical solutions, bureaucratic solutions to how to establish and grow your Eco Village. It's also an important way of helping people find the right Eco Villages, and Eco Villages finding more people. So it makes us extremely happy in the Global Eco Village Network to see the work going on in Ukraine, that you're now meeting for the second time in Oberok, and this is really important for us that Ukrainian Eco Villages come together and create this network. And by creating this network, we can even work together much more and support what's going on in Ukraine and invite you also to come and work with us in Europe. We'll be having a network of network meetings, that's all the national networks from all over Europe meeting together in the very south of Spain in January. So I really hope that Ukraine will send a few people to participate in that meeting. Very constructive meeting where we actually create projects together to increase our connection with each other. There's also, of course, this next summer, 2018, July, in Estonia, we're going to have a GEN Europe annual conference, and there it would really be good to see more Ukrainians involved. We'd really love to see Ukrainians involved. I'm really sorry that I cannot personally be there this year as I was last year at your event, but I wish you all the best of luck in strengthening your network, getting to know each other in these days, and finding ways of actually going forward with the Ukrainian network. So best of luck, and just to let you know that the Eco Village movement of Europe is very happy to have Ukraine with us. Thank you.